Okay, so we've been watching this from the start, and the guy has walked across the border and has been approached by the police officer. Neither seem to really want to get on. The guy has said he wanted to show the papers and has been hiding his hands so the police wouldn't take them. The police have then, as you saw, then dropped him to the ground. So for anybody watching this internationally, we have two cases in the area. The question I don't understand is why he couldn't show his papers. Alright, we've got another cop running up the street here. Well, sort of running. Probably out of breath now. This guy's repeatedly said that he will show them the papers. I'm sure the police have got cameras on. Okay, so we've got more people now.
Oh god, here we go. Oh, this is gonna be bad.
So we now have 5 police for 1 guy who said that the police saw him just cross and he offered to show his papers. The guy is calling out for help, and having watched it from the start, I really wonder at what point in time you are allowed to object to being arrested.
Get off him! Oh my god! you are. How long has he been down there?
This has now been 10 minutes.
Yeah. This is totally wrong. He needs to breathe.
His reporter said not to stand on my head. It's very hard to see from here. And we have more police. And now we have even more police. Alright, so I'll stop the recording there. I'll go down and have a chat. I'll stop recording for that, and I'll let you know how it goes.